It's a Tuesday, and thank you for choosing Unqaphambili SABC 1 bafethu. Ngolesibini, less is fun, igama umekumele shuma. But wait, ngaphambi kokuthi ngithi ngiyadelela ngoba nginxibe idelela. Awusinqale ngibisa abantu basemakhaya, ngithi sanibonani, and so let's all my hustlers. Ngithembi ukuthi nifudumela yani khona bafethu njengoba kuwubusika kanjena. Ngithi amahitha wogesi niwaxhumile. Sengiyazi simqakele ukuthi sibheka muphi umkhakha bafethu njengoba sibheka umkhakha we-electrical engineering. Sanibona Nokubongo ihustle lethu bafethu, intokazi ke efisa ukuba electrical engineering technician bafethu. Ithi yona ke ikhule kanzima kodwa soloko isesikolweni beyithanda ke ukusebenza ngezibalo nezesayensi. Mhlambe ke yiyona ke into emgqugquzela ukuthi akhethe lo mkhakha. Sohlala phansi sithi kumazi kangcono njengoba sithi, excuse madam, can I talk to you for a minute? Who's your mother? What's your profession? I hope everything is in position. Let's have this conversation.
Igama lami nguNokubonga Mbili, ngineminyaka u-26. Ngizalelwe eMshiyeni Prince Hospital. Ngakhulela eAdams Mission eseKZN. Umama ngingedwa, uye yedwa wengikhulisa as a single parent. Ubaba angikaze ngihlale naye.
Baba Nokubonga sizange sizwane naye nje ekutheni nje sengimtholile Nokubonga, akubange kusaba khona ukuxhumana phakathi kwami naye.
Uma wami ukwazile ukukhava isikhala sikababa, so abengenakho ukuthi anginawo baba. Umama ubesebenza kanzima, ikakhulukazi into ekweyesikole ubenza sure ukuthi ngiyayithola. Kodwa lezi nto lezi ugqoke ingubo eyibizayo nani nani nani, akuyona into engikhule ngayo leyo mina.
Hhayi, kwakuthi noma isimo noma sinjalo, kodwa-ke ngile ngimtshela ukuthi-ke ngeke kuhlale kukanje ngaso sonke isikhathi. Funakala nje ukuthi njengoba kunjena nje wena unake okufunda, ungapheki futhi ney'ngane ezikhulela kahle, eziphila ngaphansi komhlaba nembeleko.
Izinto ebenginazo bezinganelisa. Angibe ngingasilo umntwana lo ohalayo ukuthi uma ngibona umntwana ukuthi uthengelwe ijini entsha, uthengelwe ukuthi cha.
Hayi, kunzima kona kukhulisa umntwana uwedwa, kodwa ngabona kule kuqhubeka zihamba nje iy'nsuku. Ngingenako ukuthi ngizole ngimphusha nangesikole ukuthi bezazela nje ukuthi kufanele avuka esikoleni alungisele isikole.
Esikolweni bengumntwana ohlakaniphile. Nabothisha nje bengi-close nabothisha bami because bengiwumntwana nje o-bright nje esikolweni. In high school, ekhaya ugesi besingenawo. Indawo ebengihlala kuyona nayo ibingekho right. Ibinomsindo nje, abantu bahambe bengihlala eduze kwesitolo, bahambe bayophuza, babuye babangumsindo. Into ebengenza bengivuka ebusuku nje ngabo 2-1 nje ngivuka ngaleso sikhathi ngisebenzisa ikhandlela ngifunda ngalo. Nakhona ikhandlela ngizofunda ngikalele ukuthi kumele mesele ngaka at least ngibe sengikhavile ngoba kwakunzima ngisho ukulithola lelo khandlela lelo. Umama wakwalahlekelwa umsebenzi. Benginakho ukuthi ngiye emsebenzini wakhe. Abelungu bakhe bebengamphethe kahle.
Yebo, bengimuntu nje obeyisebenzela emajalidini. Imali yayincane, ingekho inganganelisi, ngingakwazi ukuthi ngiqhubeke nje nempilo nje, sikwazi ukusurvive nje nempilo yethu esiyiphilayo.
Emva kwalokho kwakunzima. Wayehamba ayosebenza mhlawumbe asebenze engadini zabantu athole imali as long as ethole nje impupho noma rice she's fine. Lokho kunye beyitshalela naye engadini yakhe survive ngalokho ke. Ukubona impilo inzima kuthina kwakungikhuthaza ekuthenini I want to study more so that I will change mama's life. Naye futhi esho ukuthi if ufunda kuzo impilo izoshintsha. Ngasi every day uzongitshena something ezongakha. Mangifika ku matric ngaphasa ngebachelor but ama marks engawathola mina angiwathandanga. Cause mina ngangifuna something higher. But lokho futhi akuzange kuze kungidiscourage. Ngathi as long as ngikwazile ukuthi ngiyongena e-university ngiqhubeke nempilo. Sengimatriculate-ile ngahamba ngaya eNandosi ngasebenza as a waitress. Imali engangisebenza ngangayithinti. Ngingayisebenzisi ngisave ukuze ngithole imali ye-registration esikolweni. So ngathola imali ye-registration ngahamba ngayo-register eMangosuthu. Kade ngenze National Diploma in Electrical Engineering. Ngisaqala eMangosuthu ngaqale ngangayitholi i-race because ngangenayo imali yoku-afford i-race. Ngangihlala emlazi ka-D ngiqashile khona. Kwase kuthi ngo-second semester ngakwazi ukuthola i-funding le ka-NSFAS. Ngafunda ngawo. Ngayithola neresi kwangathi kuba ngconwana kekeke ngisebenza nguweta imali engangiyithola lapho ngangisupporta mina ngiphinde futhi ngihambise enye ekhaya uP1 wami ngwenze e-Technician Training Institute ngangithi ngenza uP1 ngibe ngi-applya for uP2. Kwase kuthi the other day I got a response from uSiemens wangibiza for i-interview. Fortunately imali yayikhona engangisevile ngakwazi ukuthi ngize e-Gauteng. That was my first time ngiza ngala. Yeah, ngangisaba. Ibhasi yangishiya e-Caltex garage. Angizange ngigeze ngisho ukugeza. Ngahamba ngaya endlini encane, ngafika khona ngashaya nje ubuso, ngakama inwele. Ngabona ukuthi okay, ngi-right. Ngathatha ikhephu ezongibeka egcekeni. I was so positive ukuthi I will get this job. Kwase kuthi ngo-December, ngafonelwa futhi eSiemens, kwathiwa ngithi ngizoqala uP2 ngo-January. uP2 wami usuzophela. End of June, we are here at P2M. Tomorrow, I'm going for an interview for electrical engineering technicians.
Nokubonga ngimfisela ukuthi kuko konke akufisayo empilweni yakhe aphumelele kona. Konke nje akufisayo athuthuke kona.
Ngifuna ithola le position. Ngifuna umama aphile kahle. Ngifuna ukuyishintsha impilo yakhe ngi-erase yonke le ndlela le angikhulise ngayo bonke umnzima esihlangabezane nabo. Today is the day I'm going for an interview. I finished my P2 now, and I've applied for the engineering recession scheme. Today I'm going to be interviewed right now. But I'm feeling, I don't know what they'll ask me. I just hope I will get this position, because I'll be very disappointed. All my goals and my dreams, I'm just relying on this now. I really need it.
Good morning, Nokubongo. How are you?
I'm good.
Good. I'd like to introduce you to Clifford Klaas, our HR director. Mm-hmm. Clifford, this is Nokubongo Mbili.
Yeah. Morning, Nokubongo.
Good morning.
I'm pleased to meet you.
Thank you.
And thank you very much for training, for joining our training scheme.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. So Nokubongo is currently completing a practical 2 training. Yeah. She comes from the Mangosuthu University of Technology.
Yeah.
She is currently studying electrical engineering, heavy current, and she's completing her practical 2 with large drives in PD, process and drives.
Okay.
We are today to discuss Nokubongo's future with Siemens and with regards to what are some of her achievements thus far.
Mm-hmm.
Nokubongo, can you take us through some of the achievements that you have learned, or your learning objectives within Siemens? What did you learn within the last 6 months at Siemens?
With Siemens, I've learned a lot, practically, theoretically. I've done a lot of practicals. I've attended a lot of trainings for soft skills.
Mm-hmm.
I can now communicate well, and also practically, technically, I've learned a lot of things.
Okay. With regards to your university, what you learned theoretically, do you think that as an organization, as industry, as Siemens, are we offering the training according to the university standards?
Absolutely, yes. Most of the stuff I've learned from school, I made them here at Siemens. I'm practicing them. Almost every day I learn something new here.
Okay, well, that's good. Also with regards to the training program, Clifford, as you're familiar with, dates back to 20 years when we started these initiatives.
Correct.
And the initiative is to bring in young professionals like yourself into the organization. And we want to ensure that we continuously bring young professionals like you into Siemens and train you with our equipment so that you can become a good professional technician. Second part, Clifford, to the practical 2, as you're aware that we have the engineering rotation scheme.
Yes.
And the engineering rotation scheme is where Nokubongo is now basically looking at how she could then move on to that program. We will be assessing her based on her performances and what she learned thus far.
Mm.
She will be completing some tasks, and we will be monitoring those tasks.
Mm.
Thereafter, her mentor will give us feedback, and then basically we will then look at offering her a contract of employment in the engineering rotation scheme.
Wonderful, wonderful. Maybe I can just tell you a little bit about Siemens, because Nokubongo, it's great that you've actually joined one of our engineering schemes. You know, I'm also coming from one of the commercial schemes within Siemens, but it was more on the commercial side. I'm sure you know already that Siemens is a powerhouse in engineering. We provide products, we provide systems and also solutions for digitalization, for electrification, and also for automation. So I'm sure you'll actually be exposed to some of these when you join our divisions, when you are actually exposed in sites and so on. And then having said so, we focus a lot on skills development, because there is a critical shortage of technicians and also engineers in our country. And within Siemens, we always say, what matters in our country also matters to Siemens. But having said so, within skills development, we have actually invested about 180 million rands over the past 10 years on skills development initiatives, and the majority of these have actually benefited previously disadvantaged communities. So you haven't done a wrong decision. It's great that you've joined our scheme.
Okay. With regards to your career, where do you see yourself in the next 3 to 5 years? What's your ambition?
From now, after getting my diploma, I want to get my my BTEC.
Okay.
I'm looking forward to having more responsibilities in my work. I want to learn more and more.
Mm-hmm.
I'm actually, like, for now, I'm learning. Each and every day, I learn something new. I want to learn more and more and more. Each and every day, I want to be like a person, okay, I don't know anything, I want to learn something new for today.
Mm-hmm. Would you prefer to work in the offices or to go to our customers on site? Where do you see yourself in the future within Siemens?
I think both of what you've told me right now, it's related.
Yeah.
Being in the office, I'll be assisting customers, and if I need to meet the customers physically, I need to do that.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm seeing myself being a busy person.
Yeah,
wonderful.
No, that's great. I think we have a clear understanding because our engineering rotation training scheme, which is a two-year program, will enhance your skill as a professional technician. It also gives you the opportunity to complete your BTEC, also to register with the Engineering Council of South Africa as a professional technician.
Mm.
So it's an excellent program to participate in. The next steps would be that you would then participate in a actual tasks that will be given to you. Should you pass those tasks, we will then...
I just finished my interview now. I just hope everything will go well. They gave me 3 tasks. I just hope I'll do my best. I really need to do my best. I'll just apply everything they told me. Yeah.
O tlame o hatella se o ithutileng sona. Le ha o ka nea mehlala, se o se tla thusa mohiri wa hao. Qaqa ka mo o iponang teng bokamosong. Ho ba ne se o se nea mohiri wa hao, mohopolo wa hore a ho qale kae kapa a ho beye kae. Katleho ha e etsa ha lefela. Ke go sebetseng ka thata, ke go bala, ke go ithuta, ke go hatella, ke go itima. Haholo ke go rata se o se etsang kapa se o ithutelang sona. Ke ka ho Nokubongo a fumane monyetla ona. Re na le futa e meraro ya di engineers, re na le di professional engineers, re na le di technicians, re na le di technologists. Di professional engineers ba ithutetse ko university, ha le di technicians le di technologists ba ithutetse ko University of Technology kapa teng ko di FET college. Mahaslase hopola hore education ke passport ya bokamoso ba hao, hosane ho matsogong ha ba qalang ho ihlophisa ka jeno.
Sifunukwazi ndoda ngithi sifunukwazi. Hustlers sifunukwazi khona lapha na ku social media abafezi ukuthi heliphi ilanga lona okuyilona ukuthi uvukeke uyofuna umsebenzi uyomaketha ngabe umsombuluko la uzongathi umzimba okhululekile umqemane noma ke olesithathu la ke imemezelo zomsebenzi iphuma khona emaphepheni. Mina ngicabanga ukuthi indlela ocabanga ngayo nokuyithemba nokusisa ukuthi awuna day off bafethu alikho lamahala wesikisa ukuthi njalo ke ufunana nomsebenzi. Ngicela nishelene ke ama Siz wenu khona laphana ku Twitter na ku Facebook njengamanje.
My name is Rinesh Ramprasad. I'm the business unit manager for large drives products at Siemens. My career started off as a millwright back in the old days with the company called ESCO. I was headhunted into product management, variable speed drives and soft starters with a company called CHI Control. And in 2008, I managed to join the company Siemens, once again headhunted into a position as product specialist, variable speed drives. And 2 years ago, I was appointed business unit manager for large drives products with the company.
Stage one.
Okay, Nokubongo, welcome to the totally integrated automation room. As you can see, the simulation panel behind us, we have a simulation drive, the Synamics G150, that's set up behind you. The task is very simple. You're going to have to start the motor from the advanced operator panel in a forward direction, control the speed in a forward direction, stop the motor, start it in a reverse direction, control the speed in a reverse direction, stop the motor. Task one, the candidate will be setting up a simulation variable speed drive using the advanced operator panel, which is the human interface module on the drive. The candidate will also set up the variable speed drive using an industrial computer. So we would ask the candidate to start the motor in a forward direction, change the speed, stop the motor, start the motor in a reverse direction, and change the speed as well.
enyamhlakazi sifaka ugesi samanake unokubonga intokazi elaphana enkampanini enkulu babiza ngokuthi i-Siemens bafethu banake i-2-year engineering rotation scheme bafethu njengoba bazohamba bama-assessa intokazi yobe uyoshaya ama-final practical requirements adingakalayo ukuthi ashaye idiploma yakhe ku-electrical engineering le ntokazi sisencane sasemanzi emva kwemdlebe ngithi ukhayikhaya akaqini kodwa ithi yona-ke he's all charged up ukushaya-ke ama-task wakhe kodwa khona manje awuthi ngilishaya nge-ding dong njengoba-ke ngishaya nge-word jumble yethu yakule viki uyazi ukuthi kumele wenzeni uyaqhekela ukuthi eliphi legama esilifunayo bese-ke ufaka eyakho impendulo khona laphana ku-twitter naku-facebook athi-ke ngiqale nginikeza amahlu amabini bafethu nginikeza amaletha amabini which is the letter e and r ngithemba ukuthi izonqondoloza inyise endaweni okuyiyona kodwa khona manje asiye laphana sobona ukuthi intokazi iqhuba kanjani njengoba-ke iyoshaya i-task yakhe yokuqala bafethu iyosebenza-ke nge-advance operation panel bafethu ngithi pasop wena ungasho ugo ugesi
This is my control unit, my drive, and my power module for power, the motor, and my terminal, T1, TM-T1, and this is my power supply, and then my breaker. And what I'm gonna do now, just going to reset everything quickly. Commission, device commission. Okay, my drive is now erasing everything that is in here, the drive.
A variable speed drive is an electrical device that controls a motor. We use it to change the speed of the motor in a forward reverse direction and optimize process in a plant.
Okay, right now my drive is busy there. I have an induction motor here and there is a nameplate with the data. This data is the one that I am going to use. I'm going to insert the data to the motor so that my drive will know what motor it's working with. After that, I will do, okay, let me go there quickly. The first time I did this, I didn't know what's happening. I was just clicking. I didn't understand. But as time went on, I managed to understand. I now know the function of each component, how it affects one another.
Well, the expectation of the task is such that she needs to set up the control side of it, of the variable speed drive. And then the first part of the task was to start the motor from the advanced operator panel.
My drive is now busy, taking all the data that I just pushed through it. Going to quickly do the motor identification. My motor is now doing the motor identification. My motor is done. At first, I was so happy when my motor identification was passed because it sometimes fails and you wouldn't know what the problem is. Okay, now start my motor. Just want to increase my speed. Actually show me where my speed is. Right now my speed is at 50%. I can increase it to 100% if I want to. Let me just quickly decrease my speed. The speed is now back to around 45%. Then I can stop my motor.
Synamics G150 is a range of variable speed drives from Siemens. We normally use the Synamics drives in pump applications, fan applications, water treatment plants, conveyors, transportation. Wherever there's a process that needs process optimization, and you need to increase and decrease the speed of the motor, we use a variable speed drive, and this is where the Synanix falls into place.
I'm going to use starter software from the PG. What I'm going to do now, I'm going to create a project. I'm going to give it a name. Let me say it's 157, maybe. My name of my project. And then OK. And then what's happening here, this PG is connected to the control unit. I used an Ethernet cable to connect my control unit and the PG via the Ethernet port. So now I'm just going to quickly check if these guys are connected. Oh yes, it is connected. So I'm just going to accept the drive. Let me quickly close that one. And then I go online. Now I'm going to check the data in my drive. I'm checking it online now. It's there, where did it go? Okay, I'm now taking everything from the drive and putting it here. I'm going to be working on my paging.
Okay. The second half of the task, she set up communications using the Ethernet port from the industrial PC. So in that way, I was testing her communication to the variable speed drive. She basically set up the drive once again, but through the Ethernet communication platform. And that was the basis of the second half of the task.
I need to change now. I need to tell my drive where I'm controlling it. I told it I'm controlling it from there. I'm now changing. I'm going to control it via the PG now. Let me start my speed at. Let me start it at 1000 RPM and start my motor. I can increase it. I can control the speed here. My operation panel is still showing me what's happening. Let me just reverse the direction.
She did extremely well. She followed the task to the T, and I think she passed with very good results.
Task one was completed successfully. I'm very, very happy about that. It shows that there is a way forward within my training.
Nnete Nokubonga o comfortable ka di equipment ho fitisa hana le ko interview o supile kutlusiso le tloelo ka mosebetsi ona di electrical engineering technicians ba tlameha go bana le bohlale gaholo ka tsa dipalo ba bana le gahlego ko dintho tsa mechanical ba itekanele mmeleng ba batle go tseba ba batle le go batlisisa gaholo ba tlameha go bana le bokgoni ba puo go bane ba sebetsa ka di client tse fapaneng hantsi ba bane ya thuso and hape ba bane ya melaetsa ka di products tse ba sebetsang ka tsona.
Okay, Nokubongo, welcome to task two. In task two, you're going to do a presentation. Firstly, theoretical on variable speed drives, very basics. And then we're going to move into a product presentation on the Synanix G130 and G150 drives. I've prepared a presentation for you with the basics of drives and the product presentation. And in here, I'm going to be testing your presentation skills as well as your theoretical knowledge on variable speed drives. Task two, the candidate will be doing a product presentation to a crowd. It's going to be part of her marketing skills when she goes up to customers and show the product portfolio to the customer.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Nokubongo Mbili. Today, I'm going to be presenting to you the Siemens variable speed drives.
Yeah, when I started, I was a little bit nervous, but as time went on, I was calm.
Siemens variable speed drives are called synamics. Siemens is the top supplier of drive technology. First of all, I need to explain to you what exactly I'm talking about. What exactly is the variable speed drive?
Tshebediso ya mmele e go dumela ho nka taolo ya sebaka ha o presenter. Sheba batho ka mahlong, o shebahale ka ho itshepa.
The variable speed drives actually it has got many functions, such as it controls the speed of the motor, the torque, and the position of the motor, the protection of the motor, and it also reduces electricity consumption, and it also acts as a soft starter. This presentation was basically just the basics of variable speed drives, what it does, how it works, and various drives we have here in our company.
We get 50 hertz, three-phase 50 hertz from Eskom, which is then converted via the rectifier. We get the DC voltage, which is then smoothened up with the capacitors on the DC link. And then on the other side, the converter, that's where this DC voltage, then you get the frequency that you want.
Synamics have got different housings such as cabinets and chassis units.
So if the candidate is successful in a permanent position at Siemens, the position will entail the candidate to do all pre-sales marketing on the product. So the candidate will go out there, present the product to the client, present solutions to the client, probably do a plant audit for the client. So there will be a before energy consumption and an after energy consumption, showing the client the type of savings he makes on his particular plant. So it's quite an intense position.
On my slide, there's Synamics G150. The G150 is in a cabinet unit, and its power ranges up to 1.5 megawatts.
Ho presenta ka puo e seng ya hao ho thata, o seke wa tata. Ha o hlokahala, qoqisa batho ho fihlella o ba comfortable ho tswela pele.
Synamics, okay, let me put it this way.
Nka sebaka sa ho hema, o qale hape.
Siemens drives. We have a lot of drives. We have different drives for various motor applications, such as maybe induction motors, servo motors. Any questions?
Thank you, Nokubongo. We're quite interested in the energy savings on our plant. So what's the kind of efficiencies we can expect from this drive?
Using Siemens drive, you do not have to bother to stress about energy efficiency, because we have the energy efficiency we provide is greater than 96%.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, which is pretty good.
Okay, good.
Yeah. At the university, when I do presentations, what I usually did, I would memorize everything that I would say from a presentation. And if they ask you questions you don't know, you'll get stuck, because sometimes you'll go and present something you don't even understand. But now, as time went on, I realized that no, it's very critical that you understand what you're presenting, you know we do research.
Yeah, I've got one question for you, Nokubongo. You showed us some of the cabinets unit in there. I just want to know what the IP or the ingress protection of those enclosures. You find some that sometimes some environments are dusty or they've got mud. So I just want to know what up to what IP rating you go up to on those cabinet units, for especially for G150s.
The largest one is IP55.
IP55.
Yeah. Okay.
It does take time to develop interpersonal skills, communication skills, presentation skills. So it comes with time, and that's what I was assessing right now. So I think the candidate did well. She does need further exposure to it, and with time she will develop the skills.
Presentations ha se dintho tse bonolo o tla me go tla ka makala a o tlo buang ka ona ha o qeta o wa hlalose ha holo ha o etsa presentation e technically tje ka ha o bua ka di variable speed o tla me go tlisa mehlala gore o tlise kutlwisiso tseba se o buang ka sona go fihlela mo o gona go tlotla ka sona gona le go etsa presentations ma hasla lo wena yetsa sengwe ka jeno gore go sane boka mosong o tsebe go iteboga go thata go nea motho thuso ha e ka ba sebakeng go tasking e latelang re bona yena Nokubonga a se sebakeng empa a tlamea go neya motho thuso.
Take one. Hi, my name is Mohan Mora. I've been with Siemens for 30 years. Well, the first few years I worked in the engineering department, and then I've moved to the call center, and the function of the call center is to handle all calls coming into technical support from customers with problems on Siemens products. Hello, Nokubonga. My name is Mohan Mora. We're going to do task three now. I'm going to now take a call from a customer who's going to inquire about a product.
Okay.
All right.
Task three, the candidate will take on a call from a customer telephonically and be able to assist the customer over the telephone.
Panda. Yeah! Hold on, man. I'm going to call you. You're going to call me. Another clue, man. Okay, bye. If you land the live of it, is the letter?
Good day, Nokubonga speaking. How can I help you?
Hi, Nokubonga. You're speaking to Sam. Yeah, I'm an electrical engineer here on site in a mine in Rustenburg. I was wondering if you can help me. We just purchased one of your Synamics G150 VSDs, and I'm trying to start commissioning it, but I'm using the PG. I've got the PG here in front of me and the VSDs in front of me. I'm struggling to be changing directions here on the motor that I'm running. Can you help me with that, please?
Okay, what cable are you using, sir?
I'm connected via the Ethernet cable.
Oh, okay. This 6 months, I've learned a lot at Siemens. They took me through some trainings for soft skills, and also I went to workshop where we'll be fixing drives. I did a lot of commissioning and also doing fault findings, doing wirings, making everything work.
The other side of the cable, just connected at the back, same port.
On the Ethernet port on my computer?
Yes.
All right. Okay, let me just see here. Oh, it's at the back of the PG, all right? Yeah? Mm-hmm. Yeah, no, all that's connected, yeah? What do I do next?
Do you have the starter software?
Yes, actually, that's the one we've just installed now. That's the one we're going to use.
Okay, can you quickly open it up for me?
Well, I mean, taking a call at a call center, the customer is the most important person when you take the call. The bottom line is to assist the customer and to make sure that the customer is satisfied. The whole idea behind this is to keep the customer happy with Siemens product.
There are a lot of folders, yeah. on your left-hand side of your PG.
Okay.
You have that.
Oh, okay. Yeah. You said, what's the name of this folder I'm looking for?
It's drives. It's written drives.
Oh, okay. Yeah. There we go. Yeah.
Inside that folder, there is another one.
Yeah.
That is written Vector 02.
Okay, just look for that. Got it? Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Then just go to speed set point.
Speed set point. All right. Yeah, I see.
There is a huge circuit that will appear on your left hand side.
Okay.
You see that?
Yeah, right? I click on it. Yeah, I see.
Okay, just click on the blue button on the first row up there of the circuit.
All right. Okay. What are we changing now? Are we looking at the speed first, or are we looking at the direction?
We are setting the direction.
Okay.
Right now.
Okay. Yeah. There we go. Okay. Oh, there we go. There we go.
Okay.
No. You've sorted my problems. I see where I was missing it. I see. Thank you very much. Sorry. What did you say? Your name is again?
Nokubonga.
I was actually quite surprised. She handled the call very well for P2 student and knowing much about the product, going through the sequences of assisting the customer and asking the customer what to do. I think she did pretty well.
Congratulations, I've heard good things about yourself from your mentor in terms of what you've actually done within the division. I have the pleasure of presenting to you the contract that I hope you'll actually sign, that you're actually joining our engineering rotation scheme. So this is actually a contract, and as you can see, it's got your name there, that you will now work for Siemens. This is an agreement that you are joining our rotation, our engineering rotation scheme. What do you feel about that?
I can't explain. I'm so happy. Thank you so much.
Yeah, well done. Well done from my side.
Nokubonga, with regards to the engineering rotation scheme, it's a two-year program, as you know, that's designed to assist young professionals like yourself to give you more understanding about our products, our business, and the way that Siemens uses various types of technologies, especially in the large drives business unit, where we want you to understand the product, go more in depth about the efficiency of the product, our technical aspects of the product, assisting our back office with regards to internal sales, also going out to customers on a regular basis to do commissioning, assist them with fault finding, troubleshooting. So that will enhance your training even further. It also gives you the opportunity to register as a candidate technician with the Engineering Council of South Africa. Our ultimate goal after the end of this program is to become a professional technician. Whilst you're on this program, Siemens will also support you with regards to your BTEC studies so that you can also continue with your BTEC studies and not stop your study. So from there, we want you to perform at your peak. We also will have quarterly reviews with your mentors and superiors to see how you're performing, and we will monitor your progress on a regular basis. You have our full support. I mean, Clifford is always got an open door policy. We want to make sure that the training schemes that you're currently on is running to the best, with the mentors. We're also looking at developing your career and obviously
moving into a commissioning engineer going forward. So on that note, I want to thank you again for doing extremely well in your tasks and joining Siemens. All right.
And make us proud, Nokubongo. Do well. Well done.
The interview went well. I managed to pass all the tasks. Ngenze kahle. Sengizokwazi ukushintsha impilo kamama. Aphile kahle, ngimnakekele. If guys kukuthi izinto azihambi kahle, is into eyenzeka njengamanje ayidetermine ukuthi uzoba yini kusasa. So what I'm trying to say is that your current situation does not determine your final destination, and also it doesn't determine your potential. What you need to do is to focus and work hard. Pressa, pusha, panda.
Well done, Nokubongo. Re ithutile ka wena gore ha o le motho o tlameha go bana le tumelo ka bophelo ba gago. O tlameha o tseba gore ka gare go wena go teng se seng se maatla se fetisang mathata a o leng ka gare go ona. Potso ya rona ya beke ena e tswa ko Peter wa Mokopane. A re yena o ko grade 12 o na le kgatlhego go tsa logistics. Di-logistics manager ba sebeletsa dikhamphani tse sebetsang ka go kuka tsamaiso go tlosa ga di-product tse fapaneng go tswa ko di-supplying, ko di-manufacturing ba di isa ko di-customer. Seo he, o ka se etsa locally, regionally le internationally. O ka bitswa hape supply chain kapa distribution manager. Di-course tsena di a fumaneha ko di-university. O ka ithola S degree kapa national diploma. Ko Dameling, ba na le short course ena in supply chain management. Ha e ka ba gona le go sa o fumanang, hopola o check-ela Facebook kapa website ya rona. Ke emetse ya hao potso.
Electric lady. Ooh. Okay. Kodwa lapho ke into ongazi bafethu ishaya yaqonda azange izijika jike njengoba ke isithelele isikhundla lapha na ku engineering rotation scheme yayo ke iSiemens sithi hala abantokazi sifisela konke okuhle isikhombisile ukuthi ukusebenza kanzima nokwenza ngokuzimisela ayikho into engeke uzuyithole nalapha emakhaya ngiqhuquzela bafethu ukuthi anime nogqozi nofuqufuqu ifakani ugesi have energy ukuthi nihambe nolandela amaphupho wenu bafethu kodwa manje niphupha amaphupho aphuphile ngoba naye ke iwe jambuli ininikeza ama nightmares bafethu sokuthi sikhathi ukuthi nginikeze impendulo igama-ke kade silifuna bafethu yi-talk yabona lento lena iyona-ke iyenza ukuthi ivili lijike ngithi uma uyitholile-ke sithalala kuwena uma ungayitholanga I well it's over so kuzoba i-roll over until next week okay mina-ke umfana kamtambo ngidonsa zonke intambo sengiphuma kanje uyazixhuma nathi kuphi bafethu kuwebsayithi yethu sikhona and also on social media and also on YouTube don't forget to watch our repeats bafethu ngo-Thursday ngo-11 o'clock kuthiwa into emnandi iyaphinda mina-ke I'm telling you, don't look down, look up and stay up.
Thank you.